Danny, go mess around with the work.
Oh, hello. I never got to thank you for saving my life. You and Camila could have left me to die, but you didn't. Gracias, Danny. Gracias. Need some wheels.
Here she is. And you can't even see the bullet holes.
Appreciate it.
You! Yes, you!
Grabbing a ride. This place will never be the same. Lo siento, Carlos.
Hola.
Are you Father Pietro?
Sí. Alejandro said you'd come. If you are after the Montero machete, you'll have to find the soldiers who took it. They're at Lara Jabar.
Alejandro, how you doing?
Fine, I suppose. You got the machete?
Not yet. It wasn't at the church.
Cojone, where could it be then?
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of it, mi herma.
Danny.
What's up?
Just wanted to say, I know it might be difficult to trust me.
Lots of new faces around the camp these days. It's okay.
Well, not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, Ale. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone. That's got to be the bar. I got it.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with the Montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Danny. For doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
Shit.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso.
Fighting.
Come watch the peleas de gallos! You've never seen a detective like this before!
Good. You're here. Can't sleep. I close my eyes and all I see is Jose and his three little pigs from the church. I want those motherfuckers dead. You... Suerte, Danny.
Here. Oye. Bumbo.
Get them, Bumbo.
Knock, knock. Sniper.
My warriors, you make me proud to be your fearless leader. The terrorista Carlos Montero is dead.
Better take off that camera.
Because of this great achievement, you have earned yourself some time off from your duties and responsibilities. Enjoy your time at the resort, but remember who put you here.
Making a break for it.
Hey, Rojas.
Shit. Okay. Gracias. Looks like he's at his ranch. Now to find the other lieutenant. Peña could be at her favorite spa. Time to go and take out both of these assholes.
Time to rope, Perry!
Hey.
Did you find the lieutenants?
Not yet. But I think I know where they are.
Good. Kill all the fuckers.
Heavy?
Just answer the question.
Sí, Espada. I've lost people. My friends. Great friends. Castillo took them all.
Doesn't get easier, does it?
Ask me when this is all over.
Yeah. I will.
That's the one. Truck Repinga. She's running. That's for Carlos. Hey, got an update.
Okay.
Said goodbye to the come mierda who like to hang out at the spa. She has some unique tastes.
Good, fuck her.
Espada.
I'm going loca.
Don't you have new recruits to train?
Coño, they can't shoot straight. Should send them to that academy you went to.
All I learned was how to scrub a toilet and say, "Sí, señor." They're good. They got you.
I don't know.
You're the best guerrilla in the West. They look up to you. Use it.
You're full of shit, Rojas.
I know. Come. I see a medic.
Go find out what happened.
Carajo!
Found you. Bang, bang. You're dead, motherfucker. Espada. It's done.
Really?
Si. They're gone. All of them.
Danny, I don't know how to thank you. This is justice for Papa.
It's more than that. It's how we scare Jose out of hiding. It's how we show that little shit who he's dealing with.
That's right. That's fucking right. Gracias, Danny.
Clara, I'm near that. Clara, I'm near that oil rig off the coast. Any advice?
Yeah. Try to keep damage minimal. The less the supply is well blown up, the more oil for us.
Right. Thanks.
Mira, no!
Hola. The camp ignores me, so I've just been observing. Everyone is trying to take down Jose Castillo. But they are not working together or thinking ahead. Gracias, Danny. Gracias. Good luck.
Alejandro, I'm looking for the anti-aircraft cannon by Verdera.
It's past the church on the north edge of town, next to a ridge and some farmland.
You going for this?
Okay.
But watch your back.
Okay. Careful, Danny.
Thank you.
stay sharp.
¿Qué es eso?
Where are you hiding?
We were right there. Un cadáver.
Mierda.
Anti-aircraft cannons are gone.
Bobby,
the skies are clear.
Good. Now you blind them. One of the new soldiers at camp used to work at the radar bunker. He says if you can get access to its computer, you can see the location of every anti-aircraft cannon in the west. But it's secure, locked down with key cards. You need to find a way in.
I'm on it.
No Yara, fucking bandwidth.
Eso. Time to go.
Hola.
Hey, I took out the radar.
My family is lucky to have you around, Danny. When you stab Jose in the heart, give it an extra twist from me.
Hiro, come here.
Today's the day. Meet my new baby, Diesel Daisy.
Feed her gasolina and she gives us diesel. Mix with the foam and help turn off this valve so we can get the diesel flowing. Por favor, Hiro. Binga! They see lure top! Okay, Hiro. Time to make magic.
I knew I shouldn't have asked.
Just do what you do best.
Oh, shit! sure I want to know what Philly's gonna do with this crooked.
Hello?
Hey.
What?
I'll dump Philly's stuff on his work table.
Philly!
Yeah, Hiro!
Got your stuff! Why is Daisy wearing an IED?
Sometimes we gotta hurt the ones we love, Hiro! After, she makes some napalm for us. But first, I gotta fix her.
With a crocket?
Yeah. He fires off the Philly magic.
That's my Daisy!
True love.
We need Daisy to work! Hiro, you're my hero! Hiro, you're my hero!
Be right there!
They're shooting like they want to blow themselves up!
Good, they're about to.
I gotta get this truck out of here. You have to take care of this old Daisy. Don't let these dirty soldiers put their hands on her. Kiss Daisy goodbye from here.
Ay, coño.
Philly, it's done. Daisy's...
No, stop. I want to remember my Daisy the way she was. She loved you. Only had good things to say.
Okay.
But she didn't die for nothing. She blessed us with gallons and gallons of her sweet, fiery sweat. And we're going to rain that sweat down on Jose and wash him melt. If only Daisy had lived to see it.
I know. I'm sorry you lost her, Philly.
She's a machine, Hiro. Don't be weird.